Afternoon, guys. This is Barry back in the workshop. Today I thought we would turn a mortar and pestle. These are great little items if you're going to craft sales. They sell really well. So this is a piece of locust that we're going to use for the mortar. I'm going to start out, I'll rough this out with a 5/8 bowl gouge with a 40-40 grind. And we'll be turning probably around 1200 RPM.
Thank you.
I'll just clean up this tenon with a parting tool. This is a 3/8 bowl gouge. could just sand this up, part off the foot here. When you make these, you want to make them with a fairly dense wood, so that when you're using the pestle, it doesn't, the spices or whatever you're grinding don't dig into the wood. This maple is very good wood. Fruit woods are good too. So now I'll just, I would sand this all down and finish it with beeswax. Something you want to make sure it's something food safe. And then I'll turn the pestle. There we go. I like to give a little bit of a flat bottom in the bottom of the bowl. That way all the spices or whatever you're grinding stays right in there. Okay, so this is a piece of cherry that we're going to turn the pestle out of. And we'll rough it down with a 1-inch roughing gouge. By a 3-inch bowl gouge. You can get as fancy as you want with these. You can put some beading in it if you'd like or whatever, but I'm just gonna leave this one as plain. We'll finish it with some beeswax. There we go, there's your pestle. And from what I've read, the best way to make these is to have a little bit of a flat area on the bottom so that it crushes anything that is round or very hard. It keeps them in the bottom of the mortar so that they crush easier. And just cut off this piece. There we go. Now I would just take some sandpaper and clean off the ends of them. There we go. So your mortar and your pestle, and of course you can use this either end. And like I say, that flat area on the bottom makes it a lot easier to crush, especially coriander seeds or black pepper corns. So there we go. Great item for craft shows and bazaars or whatever. Yep, very popular. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate it. Thanks very much. Have a great day.